Hello, I am Samantha Fodor. I am an elementary education major. I am a sophomore this year. A fun fact about me, I am in Delta Zeta sorority on campus. I just took an executive board position as vice president of philanthropy. I also just had a question for you. Why did you decide to teach students about speech? I'm just like intrigued because I personally I do not like to speak to people. I struggle with face-to-face speech, especially like in the classroom. That's why I was excited for this class to be online, because I am terrified of talking to people. I just hope this class brings me less fear and more knowledge about speech. Bye.